Okay, this for Amy. This now we're learning the plucked strum walk up and walk down. The classic walk up and walk down from G to C. And we're playing a C9, so we're leaving our fourth finger where it was on the G, which is not on the first finger, but on the second string, third fret. And here it is. I'm just going to play it. I'm not going to explain it.